My dad taught me how to use my hands to fix anything, basically. Knew I wanted to do something with my hands, and obviously my dad taught me a little bit about electrical, so I went to look at Pitt Community.
So Pitt Community College offered the trade that I was looking for, so it pretty much was an easier route to go. Pitt Community College arranged for a high studio group to come speak to some of the students to recruit. Career Services helped me build a resume, and I happened to have my resume with me. I asked a lot of questions, and the supervisor here for maintenance was very impressed.
I went through there for 2 years, got the degree in Associates in Science, Electrical Systems Technology. Within a month of graduating, I started working at Pitt Electric.
My previous job, I pretty much started at minimum wage, and I worked myself up. And I thought that the pay was decent for that job, but then High Studio steps in and offers me almost 3 times more for just getting a degree.
I definitely like working here, moving from place to place. I think every job we go to, there's definitely problem solving with it.
There's a lot of wise men that I work with here at High Studio Yale who have a lot of knowledge to give, but no one to pass it down to. So women, definitely, I encourage you to go out for a trade, and it makes a difference.